No, he got me stuck in his tag match. I don't give a damn if Brock and the other fingers on the other side. I got to finish with both of them. But the fact that Cactus Jack, Mankind, we're going to go, is on my side. We're going to help me out in any way, shape, or form, because he might be my partner, but he ain't my friend. You know what I'm saying? So either way, I go in there and it's a bad deal for everybody. Because I'm a little pissed off about everything that's going on.
We're not friends, huh, Steve? Well, I'm going to have to fix that, because you must be the silliest SOB in the WWE.
But, hey, wait a minute.
What are you looking for?
What's he got in the garbage bag? Hey! I don't know if that's a good idea.
On the cover of the Rolling Stone. Hey, look at that, Michael! I'll tell you what, Jewel's on the cover of the year-end double issue of Rolling Stone, their biggest issue ever. She's on the cover that night, but what's on the inside is Stone Cold Steve Austin. I mean, an in-depth interview, an in-depth story. Everything you ever want to know about Stone Cold Steve Austin. Even how he came about the name Stone Cold Steve Austin.
A great article in Rolling Stone.
Uh-oh.
And speaking of Stone Cold, moments ago we saw Mankind.
Stone Cold Steve Austin is ready.
Stone Cold Steve Austin's gonna go out
there and raise hell,
and that's the
bottom of my
stonecold.com.
Get on or get the off.
Well, there's the door to Stone Cold Steve Austin's locker room, and a few minutes ago we saw Mankind go in there. I don't know what's going on. I haven't heard a peep out of there, but whatever it is, Michael, it can't be good. Stone Cold Steve Austin is just now going in his locker room. He was never in there to begin with. Mankind was, though.
Steve, have a cold one on me. I'm heading for the Rocky.
Mankind.
What the hell does that mean? Hey.
What? Stupid bastard.